We will start with the first medical snacks about the digestive system, which is about colonic anatomy. Colon is a hollow organ. It is tube-shaped. Its length is about 5 to 6 feet long. Its length in centimeters is about 150 to 180 centimeters. It consists of many parts. The first part of the colon is the cecum, which is a blind pouch, which is about 6 to 9 centimeters and contains two openings, one opening of appendicular orifice and one opening of ileocecal valve, and it connects with ascending colon. Second part is ascending colon, which is 20 to 25 centimeters. It lies vertically, occupying the right iliac fossa and right lumbar region, and extend from cecum to right colonic flexure, which is called hepatic flexure. The third part is the transverse colon. Its length is about 45 centimeters. It takes a horizontal course from hepatic flexure to splenic flexure, and it is attached to the diaphragm by the farinocolic ligament. The fourth part of the colon is the descending colon. Its length is about 10 to 15 centimeters. It starts from splenic flexure at the left hypochondrium to the left iliac fossa, where sigmoid colon starts. The fifth part of the colon is the sigmoid colon. Its length is about 35 to 40 centimeters, and it ends at the level of S3. The sigmoid colon connects with the rectum at the rectosigmoid junction. The rectosigmoid junction forms an acute angle. The rectum length is 15 centimeters, and the rectum contains three valves of Hostons.